with the Tunisian audience at the Qatar metro station.
أبو